The diversity and inclusion category was an extremely difficult award to judge, as both of the shortlisted entrants were exceptional and had really gone the extra mile. Ultimately, the judges decided that the award would go to Teresa Bentley of the London Market Group.